What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm here with your 60-second mobility tip. Today, we're going to talk about the supine figure four stretch, which just so happens to be one of our favorite stretches to stretch the back of the hip out. It's great for people that tend to have tight hips, they're sitting a lot behind a desk. A lot of people even that have low back pain, this tends to help quite a bit. Now, how to perform the exercise? You want to start with your butt about a foot away from the wall and your feet up on the wall. All you're gonna do is pick your hips up, cross your leg over, and then just have a seat, pretty simple. You should feel it in the back of the leg right here. Now, if you wanna take the stretch a step further, just push right here. If you still don't feel much of a stretch, scoot your butt a little bit closer to the wall. Ideally, you'd hold it for about 90 seconds to 2 minutes on each side. Give it a shot, let us know what you think.